Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Let everyone that has been through the fire, burdened down with care, and know what it is to be lifted up, praise the Lord. In our homes, on our jobs, wherever we may be, oh, we ought to praise God, for He's been so good to us. He's brought us a mighty long way. We like to tell teenagers everywhere, those that don't know Him, that there is joy in serving a true and living God. For He lives within our soul. And this is the reason why we can stand tonight without a doubt and know that everything, every person that has breath, that has come through sickness, heartaches and pain, if they just please the Lord tonight, He'll make a way for them. I know He will, for He's done the same thing for me. To tell the world today.